I think we're ready to get into another run. And I didn't even get CE skip. That's the other thing, so. There's a lot of things I can improve on. I really want that sub 35 IGT. Grumpy got like a 30 minute IGT, like he's so far ahead of me still. However, after today, I will make an attempt to learn Crazy Gadget Skip. The free fall? Yeah, that's what I thought you meant. I wasn't sure. We got awesome emotes too. But yeah, thank you so much. I don't know what. I guess I could see real quick. How was your stream, Freefall? I don't know what you were doing, but I hope you are having a fun time doing it. Either way. Sonic Heroes? Okay. Yeah, I actually know. I do have a friend. I have one mutual that does hero runs. It looks really cool. Like, you could say that about any speedrun, but like, you literally break the game and like go super super fast. In Heroes especially, I feel like that effect is felt more. But I digress. Anyway, let's get into this run. Sonic Heroes World Record? Okay. Like the hero category or hero story? I think it's called hero story still. Or is it just, it's Team Sonic, yeah. Of all time? Yeah, I don't know much about it. I've only seen like maybe one or two runs on it. Nice, we got it. All right, great start. CE skip, baby. It's the power of the raid, because I wasn't able to get that earlier today. Yeah, I messed up. Fine. A gold? Let's go. All right, I'm liking this run. Yeah, that was about a second off of my previous gold. I definitely gotta watch one of your streams sometime then, Freefall. I'm sure I could learn a lot about the game. Very hot take. Listen, I don't know a lot about speedrunning. I literally watched Summoning Salt, and then I started speedrunning this game like 2 months ago, so I wouldn't know. But I'm sure... Uh-oh, I messed up. I haven't messed up Bigfoot in a long time. Why'd you go that way? My time save! Yeah, I lost 10 seconds. 13 seconds, that's rough. That's what I get for messing up the easiest fight though, or second easiest fight. Alright, maybe we can bring it back? I missed. Come on. This is sad. I somehow am still positive, or saving time, but that was very bad. You hated the Knuckles levels? I wouldn't say I hated them, but I definitely preferred the Sonic and Tails levels as a kid, because as Tails he would just shoot everything. Sonic obviously was Sonic. Now that I'm running the game, I've come to respect them. So... but I would agree that they weren't my favorite. Yeah, Wild Canyon was a little sus. Bigfoot was very, very bad. But we should be able to stabilize. Really? Okay. Really? That's unfortunate. What was unfortunate though was the camera. It's never done that before. Alright, we're still bleeding time, but... you know, honestly, this part of the run isn't too important. The part of the run that matters is my Pumpkin Hill. And my middle, because my hidden base wasn't bad, but my pyramid cave, my death chamber and King Boom Boo was terrible. So those are the parts of the run I can really improve on. Otherwise, the time isn't too important. I didn't. Metal Harbor, why? Why does Metal Harbor hate me? Pain. Okay. So we're gonna be trailing for a while. But by no means, unless if I die again, by no means are we in trouble. I should stop doing that. Next time I am not running, I'm gonna practice that. Okay. I think I did die on Green Forest, though, so I might be able to bring it back a little. But yeah, I actually played Heroes not too long ago, back in 2021. Or was it 2020? I think it was 2020. And revisiting it, remembering the nostalgia of my childhood. It's a good time. Hey, that's that blue hedgehog again of all places. I found you. Faker. Faker? I think you're the fake hedgehog around here. You're comparing yourself to me? Huh. You're not even good enough to be. I'll make you eat those words. You won't even get the chance. I'm the coolest. I see. So you're not just a hedgehog. Not a imposter. Do you know who I am? Tails right away. I've never seen that before either. This game never ceases to amaze me. It is unfortunate that I lost my CE skip advantage due to Metal Harbor, though. Nice. A little bit of damage control. Okay, so Pumpkin Hill is my real opportunity to come back and be ahead. Because I made like a 20 second mistake earlier. And then, so hopefully I don't screw it up again. Emily. gold. I'm actually kind of surprised that's a gold. I've definitely done faster than 48 before, but I'll take it. And just like that, we're ahead. The comeback is real. All right. That essentially saved my early game. So we should be in a pretty good spot now. As long as I don't die in this level. Really? Okay. I think that's the exact same time. Yeah, 0.1 second. I should have gotten that first jump. I don't know what happened there.
I gotta do better next time.
All right, aquatic mine. Aquatic mine still can be a little mean, but it's pretty rare. Say like one out of every 20 attempts can be mean. No free piece? Okay. This is gonna be tougher than I. Come on. This is a pretty rough set. That's really unfortunate. Yeah, I missed the clip through, and then I accidentally got back in bounds. That was pretty bad. That was my fault.
Yeah, this is perfect.
So only 10 seconds ahead, or behind, at the halfway point. Death Chamber is really going to make or break it. Same with King Boom Boo. Those are both going to be important. Perfect. Alrighty. Yeah. I remember on Hidden Base I got over the door, but it broke the camera. That could have been a sub too, if I didn't make any mistakes.
I gotta do better next time.
Won't take it. Yo, what's up, Tyler? Yeah, that was still a gold. It's because I, on the part where I'm jumping on the red tubes, on the red cylinders, I was a lot faster on that. Really? Alright, that does not want to work today. Yeah, I lost like a ton of time to that. It sucks when you get the trick and then mess it up. Okay. Big fan loop.
No problem.
This is kind of where whether or not I get sub 35 comes, if I do this section good. So here we go. Please. Nope. Back up. Come on. This sucks. That was not very good. I hadn't ever gotten two of those. Two of those keys were completely new. But we can still do this right. An A golem was also pretty bad. Why is that not working today? Please, game. I don't know why it's not working today. I've never had a problem with that. Get it.
Nice try, Rocky. Thank you.
Alright. Yeah, that was really good. Like, my best time on this level was 2:22, so...
I gotta do better next time.
I'm surprised it only saved 15 seconds, though, not gonna lie. Oh, my... 15 seconds over my PB, maybe? I don't know. Alright, Meteor Herd. I played you really good last time. Let's see if you can help me out this time. Alright. Yo. Notavian. Welcome. What's up? I tried to combine hello and welcome. Or what's up and welcome. What's up and welcome. How you doing today? I'm not expecting the crazy gadget to be as good, but as long as it's not bad, we're good. We got three more levels and we're done. Ooh, that was dangerous. Alright, I'm fine. Video game, indeed. This is a video game. Sonic Adventure 2, to be exact. Thank you. 11 seconds? Oh, it's because of the rail section. What's up, what's up? How are the runs going? So, I am currently ahead. I am on pace to PB, and my last run was a PB. So, the runs have been great today. Trance Gods, thank you for the follow. Alright, Eggman, we got... Final Rush Skip, please don't hate me today. We can actually... If I do everything perfectly, I can get sub 35. Nice, nice. Final Rush Skip, here we go. I'm so scared. I've lost so many runs to this. I think we did it. I think we did it. Aquatic Mine equals RNG sucks. I did have a pretty rough RNG on Aquatic Mine, but part of it was my fault. If it was actually Metal Harbor. You can't see it anymore, but Metal Harbor was the tough one. Aquatic Mine was my fault, but Metal Harbor was unfortunate. That was my only death. Go sub 35. We gotta get it. Giga height. Yeah, my setup for that's pretty consistent, but I think not dying, I make it harder on myself, if that makes sense. Like if I get through the beginning, I always get it, but I don't always get through the beginning. That's how my final rush skip usually goes. Okay. No! Dang it. Okay, okay. We can still get sub 35. I have to play perfectly. Shadow Y. Let's go! Perfect! That was a perfect shadow.